So with all this going on, then you have this idea for this game, right? So tell us a little bit about the game. Like, where did this idea come from, and what, give us some context.
Okay, well, the game that actually it the idea for the game came from working with the businesses because it was difficult to get the as much engagement with the businesses as it is with, you know, in comparison to the kids. I thought, oh geez, I thought I'm gonna, because I really rely on other people to be giving me feedback to bounce things off of in order to be creative. So I thought, well, I'm gonna have to create some of my own, like, you know, other ideas coming in. So I thought I'll create some random cards that will be have little like idea, you know, ideas on them that can be little things I can pop in as into the brainstorming session, right? When there's silence, I'm like, well, I don't want to come up, just say like I'm spouting off everything we're going to do. So I'll pull in something that will give me an idea as well, right? So that's what I thought, I'll create these cards. So then I thought, I started doing this and I thought, you know, how do I do this? And I thought, you know what, I could almost do it where, because I'm producing so much material, because I do something new every week, a new topic every week that we explore. So there's a lot of research that goes into every week. I thought, you know, I have all these topics. What if I sort of marry these two up? Like I could basically put what I'm doing in the class, the format that I teach, and put that into a box, so that into a game, so that you know, anybody could be using it, right? And in any way that they like. But they're basically getting my way of teaching, but in something that they can take away and do on their own, or play with friends, or in any kind of a way that works for them.